CAV encoded, it allows for freeze frame and slow motion capabilities, frame by frame capabilities. I'm not exactly sure how they accomplish it, but I know that it does save one frame, or it does save each individual frame on the Laserdisc, so when you pause and do a frame by frame, it is the 24 frames per second, so which is creates for a phenomenal display. As you can see, it's like in the letterboxed format, so let me pause this.
You alright? Shit's really hitting the fan.
I'm gonna pause this and blow this out to full frame. Okay, I've got it paused on Dr. Foster here, and as you can see, I mean, it is, you know, it's analog, it's standard definition, but as you can see, there is no flicker. It is a very still image. Okay, finally gotten that aspect ratio business taken care of. So with the CAV encoding, each frame, is on the disc, and we're able to literally go frame by frame on the Laserdisc, or let's see, let me get this thing kicking again.
In the living. I'm not so sure what to believe, Doctor. All we get is what you people tell us. And it's hard enough to believe.
It's hard enough to believe
without you coming in here.
You're not running a talk show here, Mr. Berman. You can forget pitching an audience the moral bullshit they want to hear.
You're talking about abandoning every human contact.
And you can't do this kind of slow motion on a CLV encoded disc, which, because it's in CAV, it's takes up twice the disc space. So each side is roughly 30 minutes long, each side of the Laserdisc, whereas CLV encoded discs are 45 minutes to an hour per side. You can see Cliff Forest exit stage right, as Mr. Romero requests another list.
56. Capillaries are in operative as of now.
Charlie, these are rescue stations. We can't send people in an operative rescue station.
We've had all information on the air for the last 12 hours.
Experience for all times. Dawn of the Dead. Night of the Living Dead has ended. Dawn of the Dead is here.
It gets up and kills. The people it kills get up and kill.
They must be destroyed on sight.
When there is no more room in hell, the dead will walk the earth. Dawn of the Dead. This picture contains scenes of violence that may be considered shocking. No one under 17 will be... 1968, George Romero brought us Night of the Living Dead.
Yeah, this fast forwarding you on a CLV encoded Laserdisc, you wouldn't be able to see the motion. The screen would go blank while you did this, unless you had a superior player. Whoa, there goes the script. Sorry, guys. Kind of bumpy. Watch it. That's exactly what it is now, Peter says. All right, let's get the still photograph gallery in. Posters and collectibles. This is where many fans encountered Anchor Bay's Michael Felsher for the first time ever.
I wanted to see Dawn of the Dead so badly. I was in Spain doing a tour. I saw it in Spanish, but I thought, it doesn't matter.
Let's forward it to Felsher here. Where's he at? There he is.
And it made such an impression on me. It wasn't just the violence or anything like that, but the characters were so memorable, and it made such an impact on me that you...
Only can the encoding of a CAV laser disc encoded disc pause young Felsher's face.
Years ago, I had a special trip from Charlotte, North Carolina.
So coming here today.